extremely excited. I wouldn't, you know, I don't want to be disrespectful to last year or anything, but I just feel like with a year under some of our belts, Kenny, you know, and the players and then the additions that we brought, I feel like we should definitely be better than we were last year. But I think, you know, I think the pieces that we have are going to help us. I think D'Angelo is going to be huge for us. I think Damari is going to be huge for us. We need his voice, his leadership. We need the little things that he does. And obviously, Crab and Mozgov are going to play big-time roles as well. And I think you'll see guys like Karis and Sean who will continue to take big steps forward and help us out a lot, too. I played more basketball this summer than I have in. Like in the past, I would train more per se skill work, but this summer, I've played more than I ever have in a summer probably, in terms of getting up and down, playing 5-on-5, 3-on-3. I felt like I needed it physically and mentally. Just, you know, missed a lot of games last year, had that itch, and played a ton this summer. Because one, I've shown and proven to be able to play with other point guards, and also I played too. I played with a shooting guard growing up, and then I was a shooting guard in college. It was just like a few years in high school, and my NBA, you know, career that I've been a point guard. So I know how to play off the ball. He knows how to play off the ball, but his IQ is so high. His passing is like playing pickup. His passing is so phenomenal. I think it's gonna be so much easier than maybe I had anticipated at first or other people expected. And then I think you're gonna see us playing off of each other. And the reality is, like, we were last place last year. We need both of us to play extremely well for this team to continue to take that forward. And we've discussed that a little bit, and we're ready to take on that challenge.